This is a decent sized quartz cluster. Touch of a skeletal formation in there, celestial. It's got this nice black manganese oxide coating on partial of the crystals. About the only damage to this whole piece, there's a little nick in this crystal right there on the back side. A little bit on that one, but from the front angle, you don't see any of that from the display angle. Sits on a kind of a flat plate there. Some oxides underneath it.